Don't be a pussy.
Get to know you guys.
What is that? Oh!
All right, good morning from Hawaii. Woo! We're here with Logan. He's doing a skit with Kevin Hart, which we'll do later on. But this morning, look at my hands. They're all brown and dirty and my legs. They're all muddy. I ruined my Vans. This morning we woke up at 4:30, went hiking up this huge mountain, which was straight up the most sketchy hike I've ever done in my life. Never do it in Vans because I was just slipping the entire time. Got amazing shots. Guys, this vlog is gonna be super cinematic, just like my last one. I love making the cool sequences. I hope you guys do too. Comment down below what you like to see. A mix of the cool sequences with the funny and whatnot. Yeah. Anyways, just got back to the hotel at 10 a.m. I've done so much this morning. I feel good too. Like, I don't feel tired at all. So right now I'm gonna get some editing done, and then we're meeting up with Kevin later to do the video. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Let's get right into it. Yeah,
going to Hawaii.
Oh yeah.
055 a.m.
Yeah.
Where'd he go, Logan?
Some mother-
So the person that booked my flight spelled my last name wrong, but it's all good. We're gonna see if it worked.
They spelled it
Boner.
No, they spelled it Donner, like the
Admit they spelled it Boner.
No, Donner, okay? I'm not a reindeer.
Donner and Blitzen and Clarkson and Blitzen.
Donner and Dasher and
Dildo and
Dildo and
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
Thank you.
Guys, I didn't even notice. Also, my least favorite thing about airports, taking the laptop out. Why you gotta do that?
Stop.
How have they not identified it as a laptop yet?
Is this Daystorm? Daystorm?
Hey, what's up, brother?
What do you know? Daystorm's going with Melvin.
To Hawaii?
To Hawaii.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
That's me.
Thank you. My boy Melvin. Making the trip to Hawaii. What seat you in?
14D.
Right next to me, bro.
Well,
14C, baby. We sit next to each other.
14C.
Say hello to my people. Hey, we're going to Hawaii. I got 1 hour of sleep. Melvin got 2 hours of sleep. Logan got like 3 hours of sleep. How many hours of sleep you get?
3 hours?
I got 3.
I got 0.
You got 1.
Yeah, you got 0. She's still up. Hey, she got us beat. I'm not complaining anymore.
All right, we took off. Now I'm about to crash. Join Melvin.
We're landing.
We are out here.
Hopefully.
We are in here. There's Logan. Join the view.
I'm so in here, dude.
Wait for it. Wait for the bump. And bump. There it is.
Yeah.
Aloha.
Bye. Mawa malalawa.
Mahalo.
Mahalo, you insensitive.
Alright, we just landed in Hawaii. The best part about that flight was that I slept the entire time. What about you?
Good flight.
Yeah.
Good flight.
Nice solid 5 hours. 6 hour flight, but I slept 5. Logan's running back to the plane because he forgot his carry-on in the overhead compartment. He's too busy vlogging, man. Also, this is the second time he's done it. He did it a week ago in San Francisco. What's going through this guy's mind? I don't know.
Did they have it ready for you, or did you have to go on the plane and grab it?
Nah, they like had it.
They're like, oh, that dumb American.
Yeah. Well, they probably knew before I got on the plane. They're like, this guy's gonna forget his bag.
It's our first time in Hawaii. We're here because Logan's making a video with Kevin Hart.
Kevin, how you doing?
Logan takes me to all the cool places.
Such a good friend and roommate.
Got you, bro. Takes me to Brazil, Belize, now Hawaii.
That's the coolest suitcase ever, man. That's awesome. I like your suitcase, man.
High five.
No?
Okay.
Well, man, thank you for the ride.
All right, right on.
Thanks, have a good
one. Guys, take care.
All right, we just got to the hotel, about to check in. Go check out the room. We just checked in, but our rooms aren't ready for another 3 hours. So we're gonna go pick up girls. I'm just kidding. We're gonna go eat, because we haven't eaten anything.
Hey, what's up? Hey, I'm giving away an iPhone 4.
Let's talk about your outfit. USA hat.
Yeah.
French shirt.
Yeah.
Some like African shorts.
What do you know about being multicultural, Mark?
Nothing.
Yeah, that's what I thought, bro.
It's too short.
It's just amazing, bro.
Thank you.
Okay, this is your
turkey BLT and a salad. Time to try. Can't really go wrong with the BLT. Alright, so we just got to the hotel where we're shooting tomorrow with Kevin Hart. Well, Logan is. I'm shooting it. There's dolphins here, guys. This is gonna be dope.
Whoa, is that Squirt?
Squirt!
Squirt!
Whoa, dude!
You so totally rock, Squirt!
Give me some fin. Noggin.
Dude.
Alright, we're about to go on a hike. I'm gonna leave this camera behind and get that cinematic good-good.
Cue the cinema!
Cue the cinema.
Now!
Cue it now!
You are the one thing in my way. 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 You are the one thing in my way.
Alright, I lied. I brought my vlog camera. I also have this camera here, so we're doing it. I'm sweating already. Look at this perspiration.
Nature, bamboo, the real stuff. Pandas, pandas, pandas.
Panda, panda, panda.
We are thick in the bamboo territory. There's pandas and koalas up in these parts, but we're not gonna see them today. Maybe another day.
Wow, this is the craziest view in Hawaii, but it's so windy. Why are you hanging off the edge?
Look at this, guys.
Best view in Hawaii, baby.
Woo!
Woo! We are up here!
Next level shit.
We fall, there.
What?
Yo, the wind up here is like what?
50 miles an hour?
It's at least
90 miles an hour! We're swaying back and forth.
Why wait to say, at least I did it my way. I wait to face, but in my-
Ty, you're crazy, bro. What are you doing?
Alright, we just switched locations. We're gonna go cliff diving, right?
Yeah. And just comes to my attention that Sage is sponsored in cliff diving.
No, he is too.
As, what's his name?
Dan, that's Adventure Man Dan.
Adventure Man Dan is also sponsored.
Dan? Adventure
Man, this what's is your name? Adventure Man Dan?
What's your name? That's my
Mark.
Name.
Mark.
You guys are the same name!
Holy shit! Okay.
I caught that on camera. Whoa. Fail army.
Fail army, fail army.
I asked him on the way, I was like, yo,
this is pretty sketch. We're walking down this rocky thing, but we're going to the ocean.
Wow, those are waves. I've seen those before.
Oh.
This is a beautiful. Look how blue the water is. Wait, we're not jumping off this. Bro, look at that view. Look at that water.
What?
Good to know you guys.
What is that?
Wow,
the
I'm impressed.
Strategy. Where do you? Oh, my God! You just got squirted on by the ocean, bro.
That was insane. He's a savage.
You doing it, bro?
Nah, not yet.
What's the key when you like with the feet? Cause I don't want to hurt my feet. You know, I'm a baby back bitch.
Ah, you're hiding the fuck up, mate. So, what you want to do to your feet though? After you flip, if you're gonna flip, or you jump, you kick out, and you point your feet at the horizon that way. Then as you come down, I can't balance right now. As you come down, you want to pull your feet up a little bit. Because you want to land on your heel. It's the most stable position. Yeah.
If you point your toes the whole way, you have a big chance of, like, clipping
your, ankles and stuff. So
heel first, so, like, as if you're standing. That'll make a hole in the water and then you'll plunge through.
How high have you jumped off of?
I did a 101 foot over on Kauai. There's a, it's called the Eye. It's a sea cave out in Kauai. Sounds pretty gnarly.
How'd you balls up to do that? wait. Also, I have a question. When are you going to do the 179 foot waterfall that guy did? That got knocked
Fuck that,
to.
Dude.
Too high?
That dude is an idiot. He didn't have an exit strategy. I was just telling Luke. Have an exit strategy.
What are you going to do? Just jump in?
Yeah, I'm just going
to
jump.
That's probably what I'll do.
Hey guys, last time I was up this high, I pussied out in the Bahamas. If you guys watched my Bahamas vlog, you saw.
Ready?
Ready? Ooh. And... Fuck my life! Woo! That was dope. It hurt my ass a little, but I ain't no bitch.
Yo, what's up, dog?
You ready?
I'm going with this, bro.
Logan!
I'm doing it, bro. Just give me 1 second. Just give me a second. I'm going. Sometimes in life, you gotta be a savage.
Woo!
That was really fun. I finally sacked up and did it. 40 foot. I didn't go for the full 50.
You did it, bro.
I did it twice.
You f-
did it.
Check out that picture right there. How did I put it there? I don't know, but it's there. Oh man, hope you guys enjoyed the beauty shots too, the cinema. I f***ing love cinema! Fuck yeah! Woo!
A new GoPro 5.
GoPro 5, hey. Blacked out edition.
Blacked out.
That's actually is?
Yeah, that's the GoPro 5.
Is it out?
No.
What?
You guys saw it here first! Why is it so, little?
Because it's kind of like, they based it off of my penis.
Oh!
Same joke. We had the same joke, good job.
He said it himself.
GoPro take photo.
Shut the f*** up.
It's got Siri in it.
This GoPro has Siri.
GoPro, start recording.
Hey.
What's up, GoPro?
Good morning, day two in Hawaii. It's 4:30 a.m. Logan and I are gonna go catch the sunrise. We have separate rooms. This is my room. I got that king size bed. It was bueno last night. Got 5 hours of sleep. Team, no sleep. When you travel, try to sleep as little as possible so you can explore everything. Everything, I can't stress it enough. Like, we only have 2 days in Hawaii, so we have to see as much as we can in those 2 days. So, no sleep. Let's go explore. Heading down to meet Logan, our friend Nanoa. Gonna go catch this sunrise with a bunch of other buddies. I don't know how they do this, man. They get up like almost every morning, 4 or 5 o'clock. Go catch the sunrise. The life, team no sleep.
Logan?
Logan?
Hi, good
morning. How you doing? Good morning.
Good.
Aloha. Yeah, aloha. Logan?
Mom?
Good morning, bro.
All right, I can tell it's really dark. We just got to the spot. We're gonna start hiking. It's early, it's like 6. There's a rooster over here somewhere. And a cat. There's a big cock, where is it?
Big cock, right up there.
Make some noise for us, cock. Oh, there he is! I can't see him, but you guys heard it. It's so hard. So slippery, it's wet.
That's what she said. Guys, this is sketchy. It's really windy. Slippery. A far drop.
Yeah. Okay. Holy.
We made it to the top. But it's super windy! Alright guys, we made it all the way to the top of the mountain, but now we're on our way down. Sorry I didn't vlog much up there, it's super sketchy with this big rig and these vans, these damn Daniels, and then there's Logan. But you can check out all of the vlog footage, the funny stuff on Logan's channel. I'll put a link right there, right there. Like and subscribe to Logan unsubscribe to Logan. But right now we're on our way down. Gosh, I can't believe we came all the way up from the bottom, Logan.
Started from the bottom, now we here.
Right here.
Right here, bro.
Going down. Let's continue the day. Let's go meet Kevin Hart.
I shouldn't have worn these shoes. Look it, I'm battle wounded.
All right guys, I'm gonna try to vlog a little bit on the way down, but it's, like I said, it's super sketch. Look at this.
Woo!
Look at this view. Wow.
All right, we are trekking down.
I'm gonna have the camera in one hand
and my feet on the ground. Trying to only have one hand while doing this with a camera in the other, it's just too sketchy and dangerous. Right now you can't tell, it's not windy over here because I'm being blocked by this, but up there, 100 mile an hour winds at least. But yeah, super windy, super sketch. Like I said, walking down is super sketch too. Look at where I'm trying to go right now.
Through this little cove.
But this is back-to-back cinematic vlogs for you guys. Let me know what you guys think of these types of vlogs. Oh shit, see, sketch. In the comments down below. But right now I'm gonna put the camera away and focus on getting down.
This is what's at the front of me. Look at that.
That's sketchy as fuck. Everyone's way ahead of me right now because I'm trying to talk to you guys, but we gonna get down. Getting up was no joke. I was sweating buckets, sweating bullets. Amazing views, got an amazing photo. I can't find anyone, they've abandoned me.
I'm just too slow.
Oh, oh, oh.
Ah.
That's a long way down, baby. Holy shit, guys, that was no joke. I didn't get away without any injuries. I f***ed up my...
Well, first off, I f***ed up my Vans. Damn, Daniels, look at that. I slid down. Look at all these wounds.
But you know what I like to say? If it was easy, everybody would do it, baby. That was really fun, guys. Very difficult, not easy. If you're ever in Hawaii, climb up this beautiful mountain. You'll be getting views.
Impressive. Wow.
We did it, bro. We conquered the earth.
Earth
has been earth. Conquered.
All right, rest in peace, Vans. Just gonna go buy another pair. Same pair I always buy. Logan just informed me that it's 8:30 in the morning.
8:30 a.m., bro.
But we're going to get breakfast, 8:30 a.m. We got up. We got to the top of the mountain at about 6. Stayed up there for a couple hours. Breakfast! We just got to the breakfast joint. Oh, I'm about to get hit by this car. I'm hungry. We've been up for 4 hours now. 5 hours. No food, except a mango slice. I had a mango slice.
Food.
I want to be one with nature, so I'm gonna eat with these muddy hands.
Yeah.
Oh, gotta do it.
Moment of truth.
Cheers to burritos. Spinach wrap.
Oh my God.
Yo, this is one of the top 5 burritos I've had. Based on first bite. It's close to Farmer's Belly. Oh man, all right, so I realized that I really f***ed up. When I got on the plane last night and started editing the day of Kevin Hart, I realized I forgot to transfer the footage over from when I was working with Kevin and Logan, and I deleted it on accident the next day. So I don't have any footage of us working with Kevin Hart. Let me correct that. I don't have any footage from my camera of us, but I'll show you guys a little bit behind the scenes from Logan's camera. It's a little bit, I messed up, it happens. What can you do? Can't re-record it, right? So here's Logan's. Just watch it, okay? Just watch it.
Can you need to back up or does it look good?
No, I like it. Great.
Can they flip again?
I think you can do it.
When they flip, right?
When they flip, yeah.
So good. It is so good. The dolphin splits us.
Oh, are you kidding me right now?
I get credit for that. Dolphin's back.
Woo!
Take it easy. Take it easy. I saw your dad video. I'm not going crazy like that.
Alright guys, that is it for today's vlog. Sorry for the late upload. With traveling, I couldn't get it done in time and uploaded. But guys, all of that stuff you guys saw was in 48 hours, guys. When you go travel, please make the most of what you do, because you're only there for a limited time. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. Shout out to my guy Nikita. Give him a follow. But give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.
So mind your damn motherfucking business, bitch. Little stupid bitch.